Hello, music educators, and welcome to our video series introducing barbershop harmony in your classroom. I'm Steve, and this is Donnie.
Hey, everybody. Today, let's talk about what makes it barbershop harmony. First, it's a cappella, four-part vocal music, when we really try to avoid doubling notes at all costs.
The melody is found primarily in the second highest voice, not the highest voice as in choral music. We call that part lead.
It's homorhythmic, meaning we always say the same words and same sounds for the most part at the same time. That way we can turn those diphthongs together and really lock and ring those chords.
An interesting aspect about barbershop is the baritone part. Baritone generally occupies the same range as the lead or the melody part, but will sing above and below the lead to fill out the chord. You're going to want to put your smartest singers on that part.
Indeed. To learn more about barbershop harmony, check out barbershop.org/educators, where you'll find information about free music, free downloadable accompaniment tracks, learning materials, tags, CEUs, anything you could ever want, and more.
Thanks for watching.